And it's pretty pushing down outside. This whole week has just been raining. Rainy. Can't go fishing. Can't mow the lawns. Can't paint the roof. Can't build the wood shelter. Yes, we're just gonna have to stay home and drink double brown. Don't know what double brown is. It is a New Zealand beer. I drink it and love it simply because it's $20 for a box of 18 cans. What's going on here with this trailer? Story for grandchildren. Sister's 21st birthday, and she got absolutely smashed. I was gonna do a yardie for her, and she was like, Should I do it? And I was like, okay, sure. So I filled up the yardie of double brown, and then she proceeded to chugging all the way to the bottom. And then our cousin came over and thought it'd be funny to tickle her, and she ran outside. She was a bitch. She finished off the rest of the yardie. And I went inside to let my mum know that my sister has just had a fucking yardie of double brown. And mum turns around and says, yeah, I know. She's in the pond out the front of the house. So I go out there and here's her and the jaded our cousin in the pond. She's absolutely drenched, he's drenched, she's pissed, he's not, he's only like 14. And yeah, so shout out to my sister for doing the yardie of a bloody double brown. It wasn't a full yardie, so but it still counts. A yardie's a yardie. Not many people can say they've done a yardie, full or only half. Still a big accomplishment. Right, so I have like 5 trailers of about 70,000 litres per trailer. So that is pretty much 28,000 litres. If my mass is good. Oh yeah. Let's go! I'll try to get this video done and uploaded by 6 o'clock. guys, if you stumbled across my video, please comment and like if you like the content, dislike if you don't like the content. Give me your thoughts down in the comment section, that's what it's there for. Out of the way, buddy. These are nuts bars on this truck. Pushing them out of the way. I have no idea why they're bloody. Their front loader is burning cold.